I kind of want to stay away from the rail yards. A house prefab. Ooh, I wonder if that goes to like construction site, office supplies. I wonder if that goes to a warehouse. I haven't been to any warehouses yet. A salt load. You know what? Let's do this. At 19 grand. How do I get to the other jobs? Ah. Frozen vegetables. That's definitely a... That's a light load, too. Sometimes you just want to do some quickies. Fertilizer. Only the highest quality fentanyl. Frozen vegetables. That's probably going to a grocery store. 34,000 pounds. Yeah, let's take that one. I love this game. I do. It's a lawnmower simulator. It's the bomb. I got so much to do. I got to get on redemption. Hey, buddy.
What are you doing?
I'm delivering another load. Okay. I still got to play redemption. I'm dicking around truck driving. Ah, sorry. Whoa, this is... Holy crap. This is one... It's a double. A double trailer. This ought to be fun. Watch my load. How do I get out of here? Did I totally miss the exit? I probably wonder what the hell is wrong with this guy. He's just driving around the parking lot. Oh, good. We're at the front side of the building. Yeah, let's just hit somebody's Maserati. All right, here we go. All right, let's go. What, I got a new one? I'm just doing something different. Ooh, there's a train crossing. Yeah, I am, buddy. I don't know. Different truck, buddy. The train crossing. That's so cool. Thank you, Hitman. She is, that's my baby. Nope, let's go. My bad. Oh, don't give me your ticket. You just give me a ticket, son of a bitch. Hey, stop screaming, dude. Why are you screaming? She looks like a child from the picture frame. So many people have told me that, like, she looks like she should be in, like, a model or magazines or, like, a picture frame. Yeah. For sure. We could, right? We could pimp her out for some magazine shoots. I wouldn't have her be an actress because she'll get raped. Yeah, super money. No, it's true. We've talked about it. I can't wait to get out of California and just go to other places. Got a tanker next to me. Gotta be aware of my trailer as well. It's super long. All right, there we go. Probably gonna need to get gas at some point. I'm merging. He hit me. Oh, that's some crap, dude. I mean, yeah, I know I'm supposed to yield, but he could have given me some room. He just, ice cream and Bravo's tortilla chips. Sounds like a pretty good combination. Dude, that sucks. That dude totally hit me. It was my fault. This is a heavy ass load here. But once we get downhill, we'll be trucking, literally. Yeah, we're running low on petrol. Got about a quarter tank left. Must be a governor on this truck because it's not going that fast. I like the fact that it does react to, like, heavier loads and stuff. It's pretty cool. Haven't been pulled over yet, so there's that. Haven't had bumper-to-bumper traffic yet, which in California, it's kind of weird. Jesus, it's my bad. I'm losing a shit ton of money on this one. I didn't even pay attention to what was going on. Yes, accurate on a smaller scale, for sure. 100%. That's why I'd like to get to areas I know, like, you know, if I can get to Tennessee or Connecticut or whatever and see if there's anything I recognize. Just to see if that's accurate. -75 degrees out. This truck's only got 46,000 miles on it. Ooh, it is bogging down now. Let me get out of the left lane. I'm so used to driving in the fast lane. I remember I'm in a truck. Not going that fast. I forgot to fuel up before I left. It's so stupid of me. 4 miles to gallon. 46,000 miles and 3 dents. Yeah, true. Oh, you cockbag. Yeah, I'm beeping my horn at you, douche. Cock knocker. Now you're going fast. I'm following you. You gonna brake test me? Be funny if you did. Simple programming. When A gets, you know, this close to B, do C. He don't know what to do. See if he switches lanes. Yeah, it's pretty smart AI. Now he's speeding up. I'm getting the fuck out of here. That's hilarious. I gotta give him props for that. That is pretty funny. I'm so low on gas. On diesel. I should probably get off at one point. Dude, he's flying now. How slow he was driving before. This is awesome. I'm coming for you. Where's my truck horn, dude? Wonder if there's two different horns. I'm such a dick. This is how I drive in real life. Somebody pisses me off. Why are you going all slow now, douche? How come I feel like I've sat in a passenger seat for an episode very similar to this? I mean, we weren't driving a semi, but yeah. Pretty much. That's awesome. He's going to get me on the hills. Nothing I can do. I'm driving automatic. I don't feel like doing standard. I can't even fucking drive normal, let alone figure out how to work a standard in this game. So maybe eventually I'll get to that. But I would downshift now. I got it floored. Keep an eye on him. Don't let him get away. Totally follow him to his house. I don't know if there's houses in this. That'd be funny. Yep. No, he's right. That is how I drive. There he is. Come on, bitch. I'm coming to get you. He's driving fast. I'm doing 80. Yeah, I found you, bitch. Oh, let's really fuck with him. Hold on. Come on, come on. Come on. He didn't swerve. Suck it. I'll take the money on that one. What we do in Connecticut, right? I want to get in front of him and just drive really slow, but I don't think he would have cared. He's gone. Claim that in your insurance. It's a fucking hit and run. Yeah, I've lost a lot of money on this load. I'm not going to get paid anything for it. They're never going to hire me again. Thank you for getting out of my way. That's what you're supposed to do. I should probably slow down. I'm not conserving fuel at all. But I also want to get there fast. I also have 3 hours of Mario to play. This is a long trip. Running out of gas. I feel like the in-car fuel gauge isn't right. None of those are moving, are they? Yeah, the RPM moved. Super running, I guess. All right, we're getting off here. I know we're close, but we're going to get off here and fuel up. Oh, there's a rest area? Dude, that's badass. Fill her up. Diesel price $4.38. Fucking California. All right, let's go. A clock radio, the day cab, Cascadia, nice. Cascadia's a piece of shit, by the way. I hate Freightliners. All right, back on the highway. Gonna go my way. Gonna scare some bitches. Snitches get stitches. Oh, is it really? Yeah, you're probably right. All right, we're good to go. <clears throat> 29 miles left. You're not charging per liter. That's true. Very true. I don't know what a liter is. Let me know what a 2 liter is, but that's about it. Yeah, the gauge does work, actually. The fuel gauge is all the way up. It's all the way full. Probably had more gas than I thought I did, but that's fine. Keep saying gas. Fuel. Diesel. Not gas. I mean, I guess it's diesel gas. Oh, okay. Gotcha. Thanks for that conversion. Did it not tell me what time I was supposed to be there? I didn't pay attention to that. Typically have like appointment deliveries and stuff like that. I don't know if it goes that in depth. I really would like to know if it has like hours of service violations. Probably doesn't. Almost there. Alright. That was a question mark. It's like it might be unlocking some of the map. It's like freaking, what's this, Assassin's Creed? I gotta go to the, like the, whatever, the bird's eye, wave point, whatever the hell they call it. Oh, there's gas up here. See? Shut down. We in the ghetto yet? I don't know if it's a right turn on red. Doesn't say no right turn on red. So you know what? I'm just going to stay right here. I don't want to get another ticket. People can get pissed at me if they want. It's got a radio in here, but can't turn it on. R radio? No, that did not work. Oh, hold on. Put your songs in American Truck. That's badass. Oh, they do have a radio stream. I'll get super DCMA for that, but that's fun if I'm just playing by myself. What? Are you serious? That's cool. What? Is that real radio shit? Bro. Yeah, I totally want some hard rock. American Road Radio. Smooth jazz. Pop rock. Yeah, let's do that.
Wake up your happy at Hardee's with
the $3 French toast. Bro, real radio stations. I love this game.
Candy for breakfast. Try the new $3 French toast dips at Hardee's. Part of the 2-3 more breakfast menu. Feed your happy.
I'm still probably going to get DCM made for this, but who cares? That's so cool. This game is amazing. Absolutely amazing. I'm totally going to have to edit this on YouTube, by the way. So, discovered a recruitment agency. Nice. If you hear different music in the background, you'll know why. Dude, this is so cool. All right, we're here. It's got real radio stations. Where do you want it? I can do anything. Why did they not let me do that? Yeah. I guess I can't back up to the dock. That sucks. Alright, we gotta turn the radio off. That's badass. I wanna listen to like sports radio and shit. Well, it sucks that they won't let me park it wherever I want. So we're just going to auto park it. So I got shit to do. Excellent job. Nice. Although we did lose some money on it. Dude, this is amazing. I'm telling you. Amazing, amazing, amazing. I'd rather go longer distances. What's that? Just in time. You don't want me just in time. So, it looks like we might have appointments and shit for that. Fuel economy? Learning various fuel set. Okay. Fragile cargo. Glass of trucks. 5% high reward for delivering fragile cargo. Plus 22% experience bonus for delivering a fragile cargo. What does that get me? High value jobs. 25% experience bonus for deliveries longer than 250 miles. I guess we'll just go one by one. I haven't done hazmat yet, so I'd rather not. Cool. I love this game. I really do. I love this freaking game. I could play it all day. All right, guys. Thumbs up. Sub the channel. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, blah, blah, blah. Rad Rob Gaming. Guys, I'll be back. I'm sorry for not being here last Saturday. It was New Year's weekend and all that. We had so much to do. So spend the time with the family, but I should be here this Saturday. No, I won't. No, never mind. I'm not going to be here this Saturday. We're going away on Thursday to an indoor water park. So I might be back Saturday night. I'm not sure. We'll see. So they got Texas. They got Montana. Yeah, I got to get some DLCs on this. See how much they cost. Hang on. Let's go to DLC browser. I can get accessories for my truck. That's freaking badass. Colorado would be fun to play in. Ooh, we got different customized. Tried on my own truck yet, so. New Mexico, Oregon. Retrowave paint pack. You know, I'll get that. Utah, Washington. Looks like just West Coast, Wyoming. Nothing on the East Coast yet, I guess. Balls. I hope they, get on that. I'd like to drive on the East Coast at some point. See you, Sonic. See you, Wiggles. See you, Monkey. Hitman. Michael. Teardoll. Wiggles. Everybody. We'll see you next time. How much is Colorado? Yeah, why not? Do. You can't see this, but I can. It is. How much? It is. How much are you? 25% off, $8.99. Yeah, I'll buy some next week. $8 to go to Colorado. Anyways. Yeah, guys, I'll be back hopefully on Saturday. But until then, guys, have a good night. Trekking Alaska. That would be fun, too. Check out Rad Rob Redemption this weekend. I'm going to get that done right now, hopefully, and get it edited in time for Friday. And I'll load it up there to drop it on Hawaii. No, you can't do it in Hawaii. That's true. Yeah. Anyway. All right, guys. Peace out. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. Later.